hiding in the fields, I know you haunt me. Waste away the day, I hope you catch me. I'm liking no.
You're saying he conned the referee then?
Yeah,
can
he? I think well done. Oh, nearly the same thing.
Another one.
Step up now.
Step up. he paid a money. Unlucky. And then pulled it back if need be.
Danny Glock,
what is he, a gangster gun?
every time.
Same position, don't you?
Good play there, wasn't it? It was good play there. They played really well. It was a nice little tech. Oh,
Jack, you're
right. Jack,
you're right. Jack, you're right.
That's certainly going through to division. By the way, it's my...
Jan, great win today. Two goals for yourself. What would you attribute the success of the team down to today?
Probably down to Babs, George Brinkman's mum, whose birthday it was today. So we've done it for her today. So happy birthday to Babs. That's why Georgie wasn't in the vicinity today.
Yeah, brilliant. And two really work goals for yourself as well. You've been working on the finishing and training?
No. If you look at the finishes back, they're not very good. One of the took early. And then the other one, I was trying to lift it over the keeper and I managed to poke it past him. So I wouldn't attribute that to any quality, just endeavour more than anything else.
And a clean sheet today as well. Important was that defence?
I mean, that's what we're probably most impressed with and most pleased with, is that we've got closer as a group and we've worked really hard on preventing chances for opposition. And I mean, their centre-half said to me, you lot love a block. And I think that shows real willingness and desire to prevent goals. And that's probably the most pleasing thing today.
Brilliant. Well, you're today's man of the match. Congratulations.
Thanks very much.
Cheers.
And so just for Jimmy Martin, just like to say, he's been the best manager we've had all season. Thanks very much. Top man.
Thanks, guys.
Cheers, John.
Thank you.
I mean, great win today. What would you attribute the success of that game down to?
Hard work, a real positive attitude throughout. You know, the players have been working off the same ethos and same set of values from the start, and we've been so close to it clicking, and I really felt we'd done that today. You know, we were brave in possession and out of possession, and I'm really pleased with how the players have conducted themselves.
What aspect of the game were you most pleased about today?
Most impressed with our determination to keep the ball. Again, going back to bravery, I felt we tried to play forwards every opportunity. I felt we looked for different ways to do that, whether it was through switching it across the back four, playing into midfield. I felt we played a lot better between the lines. I thought our game on Tuesday night, a lot of the time it was quite forced. We were unsure about how we link the play, and today it just felt a lot more fluid. Really pleased with that part of the game.
Obviously the first time that the club has played the opposition today, how much research did you get done on them?
I've gone away from it, if I'm honest. You can sometimes focus too much on sides in this league or the league above or whatever they may be. I think you need to really concentrate on yourselves, and we've done this. I haven't researched anyone. My assistant Emilio has been away. He's been back in Spain with a personal issue, and normally he would do a lot of that research, but it's just been a case of training and getting ourselves right and making sure all of the finer details are put in practice. I think we've covered a lot in terms of our movement to receive and opportunities to play forward and taking them, and I felt, again going back to the game, I felt that was the case today.
And even without George Brinkman, you're still banging the goals in. Doesn't seem like the team's struggling there.
No, I don't. I think he'd have something to say about that after recent games, with the opportunities that we have created. His personality is sorely missed, but we have an unbelievable squad. You know, we've got two players today, Aaron McArdle and Joe Hankins, didn't get any minutes, and that's not because they're not good players. They're exceptionally good, and there will be an opportunity for them to play very shortly. You know, but the group are fantastic in terms of understanding that they're all needed. They know that they've all got a part to play, and it's a long, long season, and there's a real togetherness in there, and that's a big 3 points for us.
Congratulations on the win. Thank you
very much. Good man. Thank you.